In 1936, best-selling author William Saroyan wrote a passage that Armenians loved, to rewrite. Over the decades, we scrubbed away at the author's words, replaced them, and even tried to improve them, until we had the Saroyan that we had wanted all along. This is the story of a literary crime.